For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Deepika Padukone had made a great debut across Shah Rukh Khan in his film Om Shanti Om, and since then there has been no looking back for this leggy beauty. But do you know that years ago Deepika was given an offer to make a debut in Bollywood, and that too by none other than Salman Khan. Yes, this has been confirmed by Deepika herself. But apparently the diva was quite young and had just completed her 10th standard examinations. So, she wanted to explore the world and felt she was too young to work with Salman Khan. And so, she rejected the film. Years later, Deepika made her debut, and that too with another Khan. Well, her debut venture was definitely a huge success. We wonder if the Manwala Gay girl regrets her decision to reject a film by Salman Khan. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.